get the shield. Now you get your anti-laser shield.
And again, guys, look at his hands, because what's important to see is actually it's one entity, the computer and himself is one entity.
Why would you get and kill yourself with the laser bolt?
Okay, so now the laser bolt is coming on my way, so I do the shield and lock them back, or I can use them to aim into the...
See how we tilted it in order to get them into a specific place that would open the gate for the other things. When you are doing it, and again, look at the screen and look at his head, because it's important to see how his hands are extension of the computer, and how the computer is extension of his head.
I know you can take the whole show for me with this. Can you get through, please?
He's in God mode, he cannot get killed.
Anyway, thank you.